It's your boy Mazi of Soul Purpose. Soul Purpose is S dot O dot U dot L dot. Sense of understanding life's purpose. And we here, man. Soul Purpose is raw street corner music, man, in the form of hip hop. So, you know, it's a movement that we try to entertain and educate people. And whether it's we're talking about something fun or we're talking about some, you know, dropping some knowledge on you, it's gonna be something that's gonna make you think, make you dance. It's gonna do what it's supposed to do. And basically, we bring that whole hip hop energy to you on stage, but at the same time, we're very, very socially active and we're very community based for the people. I mean, you can find us doing projects for asthma awareness, asthma research, bone marrow cancer, to going overseas and working with children in refugee camps in Palestine. I mean, the list goes on. So we are always in the community, rocking with the people. And even if you don't like the music, you're going to appreciate what it is and appreciate the skill level. It's undeniable, in my opinion, because we're our biggest critics. The way I got started was I came through very young. I was on the New York underground scene, the independent scene in the mid-90s, and just worked my way up through the open mics, through the shows, through the cyphers, anywhere I could get in, you know, got in where I fit in and just made it happen. And I was lucky to be around during the Renaissance period of the New York indie scene and really took advantage of it.
Hey yo, feared by my own peers for years, but I'm driven. When the smoke clears and pierce, that's a given. Dipping in and out, kick you in your mouth. Different in a route, with without a doubt. Cloud kid, I'm living. The sound in my system, listen, booming when the cars drive. Find me in the sky, real high, where the stars lie. Natural, actual, factual, actual, rational. Passing through international, smacking you vaginal. Industry cats, I got Yosemite gas. Y'all ain't telling me jack, my soul is too free. With more hang time, when I saw like 2-3 or 4-5, my show's live and both eyes fixated on a sold dope prize from Coach Ive. Peace and release, that ain't safe, my shit's raw. With enigmatic labyrinth flow, I jigsaw. Crosswords to puzzle you, muzzle you in awe. And ain't nobody wildin' after. Talking loud but saying nothing. O'Reilly's factor, be fearful, I got an earful. Careful, the choir for the storm like 9-10. I'm the illest shit you thought of ever times 10. You couldn't walk a half a mile in my size 10s. Only 10 to spend a tender on a fine 10. Cause I know where my kids would be by 10, my 10. People who had everything but a minor to nothing. And those who had zilch built it more up into something. Motivation, pacing, mixed with staying sort of patient. Make it, they will come, I live and die by the drum. Spread wisdom through the rhythm that's worth the father and son. The New Yorkian, native of Jersey, destined to make it South Kevorkian. Killing yourself, really, if you hate it, you accordions. Fold under pressure and surely fake it. I'm the baseline, instrumental in moving your waistline. Shake minds, simultaneously never waste time. Clock ticking, I rock writtens, I clock spitting, I stop. Listen, just cause is dilated, my vision see. Clear a mirror image reflecting a ghetto. I am my experiences, expecting an echo throughout eternity. Seize the moment, never let go. Routinely get stomped and clapped like a flat step show. Witness the fitness of pitching, started in kitchens to bake. Splitting precision, division, vision persistent with cake. Started with a workforce, burn a city up. Told you I'm a workhorse, from the giddy up. Stronger arm at ya, powder palm slap ya. Nuts, bolts, screws loose, started long after I was raised on the back blocks, put it on Front Street, broken dream boulevard, scar where the thugs meet. Get much fame over in stick up lane. Where's take it easy drive? There's no such thing. Check gotta have Ave where there's so much fiends. That corner is common for copping so much things. I'm just a tour guide from the poor side where the pork fried. Rice clock arteries for cheap, selling more lies. Or we buying less truth, losing by a lot. I've been to many places but never to writer's block. Let's go.
Wow. 100 bars are better, man.
Ensemble of the show consists of myself, Maya Azuzena, who's an incredible vocalist, and sometimes we have other surprise vocalists coming through all the time and just singing their ass off and taking it to church. Various DJs who just come through and blaze a spot with us. My man Swiss Chris on the drums, who's just a monster. DC from Soul Mafia on sax, sometimes maybe the guitar, he's just a beast. himself. And then, to top it off, of course, the company sold dances, which I also call the B-Boy military. There could be anywhere from 5 to 50 of them, you know what I'm saying? So watch out for that. So we bring it all together and just smack you in the face with a bunch of energy. Just unfiltered hip hop.
Multiply, let's go!
What inspires my whole crew to do what they do is, first of all, we're artists. We love the art. We love this culture. And I just love to give back to my community because my community made me who I am. So, you know, instead of waiting till I'm rich and giving some money to charity, I'd rather start from the bottom and work my way up. And as I work my way up and as I've been working my way up, I've been giving back and working with, you know, different organizations in my community and other communities that relate to us. What I learned from the New York indie scene, being an independent artist, some people like to call it underground, I learned that you have to be very self-sufficient. You have to be able to promote yourself correctly, you know, have your music together, your studio together, your team together as a whole, man. And then at the end of the day, you gotta still make good music and still be able to perform and have a good show for people. So it's you know, self-reliability. And you're basically a one-man army, and you just gather your people around you. And it's a very organic type of support system. Soul Purpose is basically the biggest crew in hip-hop. Why do you ask? Because if you help us in any way, part of the movement in any way, you're automatically in the crew. So it's a family thing, it's a big movement, and we try to keep it going. www.soulpurposecrew.com. Everything's on there, from shows to videos to free downloads. All the albums are free, you can download them. And yo, just go on there, stay tuned. I'm coming to a neighborhood near you, bro. Your boy Mozzie and Soul Purpose. Peace, love, and blessings. See y'all soon.